What is up, cyberspace? Welcome back to DOUGBROCK TV, and this is a brand new episode of Merch Library. Let's go! Promising brand to, solid sila, and yon, pangalan nila, the Primeval Apparel. Pwedeng Primeval, pwedeng Primeval, kung ano man yung tawag doon, depende kasi sa inyo kung paano kayo mag-pronounce eh. Ako kasi, Google nyo na lang, hirap eh. De, joke lang. Shout out sa inyo, so may binili ako sa kanila, it is a campaign na yung proceeds mapupunta sa victims or mapupunta sa pagtulong sa mga affected ng COVID-19 pandemic. So may binili ako sa kanila. By the way, brief description muna. The brand was established last February of this year. So this year lang sila nag-start. 1 month pa lang sila, nagka-pandemic na. Diba, ang galing? Ganun talaga. Pero they're still striving. Anyways, primeval, it means resembling the earliest ages in the history of the world. The interpretation for us, nagre-represent to sa most important na nangyari sa, or nangyayari sa mundo o sa buhay natin. Also a reminder na laging huwag kakalimutan yung nakaraan and yung mga napagdaanan in life, like life lessons and experiences. Our saying, repin the prime days. Yun yung kasabihan nila. Repin the prime days. Brr! Yeah. Anyways, this means that we represent time and history. Na in the future, we believe na tatatak to, di man sa maraming tao, pero tatak siya sa puso naming mga owners ng brand. Shoutouts to the owners, Bea Morante, Diego Morante, Donna De La Cruz, and Michael Banaag. Uy, dami nilang owners ha. Those are the owners. Shoutout sa inyo. Collection for charity work tee. This design was our first public release and we decided to make it a charity work in order to raise funds to those who were affected by the pandemic. The proceeds of this shirt will be donated to the frontliners or to those who lost their job. First version collection is all about the motivation and yun. Check muna natin yung kanilang charity work tee. So it comes with the Primeval Apparel na may time, the Primeval Apparel Facebook, Primeval Apparel Instagram. So, ito yon, ito yung kanilang bag and black, ano ang tawag doon, toxin? Black eco bag. So yon, meron tayong plastic, nakalagay medium, may tape. Sir Dog, much love, TPA team. Wow, ganda. The Primeval Apparel, established 2020. On behalf of the Primeval Apparel team, we would like to resend a very special thank you for your recent purchase and continued support. We assure you that our products are crafted with attention to detail. Let us continue remembering the most important days of our lives. We represent the main days, repping the prime days. Bea Blanche Morante, Juan Diego Morante, Donna Teresa De La Cruz, Michael Von Banaag, founders. May pirma pa nila. Kaling! Ganang details ah. Tapos, the Primeval Apparel, their clock logo, sticker, may hang tag na may sticker din. Tapos, may golden pardible. Tapos, nandun yung hang tag, nasa size tag. And then, this is it. I will wear ang ganda. May embroidery dito sa left, yung logo nila. Tapos, compassion, optimism, valiant, Illumere. Tama ba? Sa may mga nakasulat. Baka nasa likod, babasahin ko mamaya. Papasahin maliit. Alam mo na. The Primeval Apparel, established 2020. Ang ganda. Uy, ang ganda ng likod. Compassion, optimism, valiant, illumine, discipline. Ah! Ayun! Yun ang nakalagay, oh. COVID, compassion, optimism, valiant, illumine, discipline. The Primeval Apparel, 2020. Nabubulol na ako. Guys, papakita na lang namin to sa suot ni Virgil mamaya. Ah, doon nyo na lang intindihin. Kasi, kaka-hello ba? Di ba? Ako, positive akong tao. Positive din naman yung ginawa nila. Lagyan nila ng meaning yung COVID. Pero, ayoko alalahanin yung COVID. Pero anyways, maraming salamat sa initiative para dito. Kasi itong shirt na to, na binili ko, ang ganda ng design, may embroidery, cut and sew, tapos may ganda digital silk screen. Itong t-shirt na to, may napuntahan, may mapupuntahan yung proceeds. So, supportahan natin sila. Ang ganda ng initiative, ganda ng vision. So, this is one. Tapos, may binigay din sila sa ating shirts. Ito yung binigay nila. Ang tawag naman sa binigay nila na shirt ay the first version collection, all about motivation. Ito naman, mga motivational shirt. Again, Sir Dog, much love. Ayun. Tapos, again, meron pang authenticity and meron ulit silang card na sinentas, pirmado ng mga owners. Ang galing. Sa kalagay, Primeval, no way but up. Sticker, and then clock, Primeval. 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 Yon, Primeval Apparel. I'm not an English teacher. I'm sorry. Tao lang po. Guys, sorry kung mali ko napapronounce yung mga brand names, ha. Kasi syempre, alam mo yon, sa dami ko rin ginagawa sa life and sa dami rin nagpapadala ng merch nila. Shoutout sa my Wabwab. He always take care of my, you know, pronunciation, for my smiling, for my energy, you know. Laki ng team namin dito, guys. Meron kaming 48 with social distancing dito sa TMP Creative Complex. Magingay kayo. Anyways, yun. Primeval, mali ako kanina. Erase. So, ito yung mga first collection nila, all about motivation. Ganda, oh. No Way But Up. Pili ko mapupunta na naman to kay Kimi Roger. That. Ticket to Success, oh, di ba? Parang yung Calicon, Ticket to Success, di ba? Yung golden ticket nila. Name. Oh, galing, oh. Flight din, oh. Flight details. Galing. Congrats, galing na to. So, cut and sew rin siya. Digital 6 screen. Ang ganda ng, ano, neckline, neck tape. First version. Nakalagay sa loob. And then, yung design. Ticket to Success. Boarding pass. Business. Name. You. From Rugs to Bitches. Galing. Date. Flight. July 14, 2020. TPA 0820. Seat. 1A. Gate. 8. Tapos barcode. No Way But Up. Ganda, ganda. Super solid. And then, black shirt. Again, galing sa Echo Bag. Tapos, Sir Dog. Much love. Galing, no? Talagang much love nila ako kahit mali yung pronunciation ko. Pero much love nila ako. I love you guys. Thanks for doing this. Okay, I trust in you. I believe in your brand. I will support you all the way. All the way, no way but up. Sticker, authenticity tag, card, whatever you call it. Primeval, Apparel. Lagay, quit talking, start hustling. Know what you prioritize. Know who you keep. Know what to choose. Know what to do. The Primeval Apparel, first version, 01. Ganda nung likod. Tsaka ang cool nung ano. Laki nung ano nila, sizing nila. Ay, hindi, sakto. Tapos, meron silang tag dito sa baba on the right, rip in the prime days, sabi. Tapos ito, may tag din ba to sa right? Does it have a tag? Yes, ayun, no. Rip in the prime days, alagi. The Primeval Apparel. Super kulit ko, yun, no. Anyways, yun, no. Guys, pag bumili kayo, it comes with that authenticity card. Lagi silang may binibigay na stickers. Solid lang. I love the brand. I like it. Ganda ng construction, guys. Wala akong masabi na pangit. I mean, I like it. Ganda, walang bleeding, makapal yung silk screen, makapal yung printing, ganda ng pagkakagawa, walang himulmol yung tahe, hindi amoy pintura, ayos, decent brand. At meron pa ba sila sinabi dito? 30% polyester, so cotton and polyester mix siya. May nape print, yung neck print for the size and branding. May woven label, yung nasa lower right part of the shirt. Available sizes nila, small to 3XL. Tapos, dun sa red shirt nila, available siya sa small, medium, large, up to 2XL, but it fits 3XL. So, yun. Available sila sa Lazada. Check out nyo yung Lazada nila. The Primeval Apparel. Tapos, Facebook nila, The Primeval Apparel. Instagram account nila, The Primeval Apparel. And, yun. Price ng charity work tee. Para makatulong sa mga victims ng COVID. Para sa mga nawalan ng trabaho. Para sa mga frontliners. 499 lang, guys. 499. Meron ka ng charity work tee. Super solid. I love it. Tapos, yung kanilang Hustle and No Way But Up tee, 499 lang din. At less than 500 lang sila. Ang ganda ng quality. Guys, promise, worth it yung pera nyo dito. I mean, not very cheap, pero not very expensive. Pero, yeah. Attention to detail is on point. Ganda ng dami nilang giveaways. Ganda ng packaging. Ganda ng shirts. Super solid. Tapos, may sinend silang QR code ng Lazada nila. Yun. Check out nyo lang yun. And, yun. 499 lang yung shirts nila. Yung mga malalaking size. 529 yung 2XL. 559 naman yung 3XL and up. And, yeah. Shoutouts to our family and friends. Much love sa The Primeval Apparel. Yeah, I got it right. Anyways, guys, bago to isuot ni Virgil, meron tayong raffle. Every 5 episodes may raffle tayo. Panoorin nyo lang yon. Tapos sundin nyo lang yung instructions. Magkakaroon na kayo ng 1 entry. Congrats sa lahat ng nanalo from season 1, season 2, and dito sa season 3. Congratulations every 5 episodes, guys. Gaya nga nasabi ko kanina, may bago tayong raffle. And yon, maraming salamat sa lahat na sumusuporta dito sa DOUGBROCK TV. Sa lahat ng nanonood ng merch library, every Wednesday and Saturday, every 8 PM may bago tayong episode. Supportahan nyo tong buong season na to, malupit to. And syempre, every Sundays 8 PM may DOUGBROCK Radio podcast series ako. Kung hindi nyo pa napapanood, meron akong podcast with Lex Celera, with Paolo Tomenes, with Mong Feliciano, with Aggie Antipado of Bearskin, with Price Tag. Meron din akong podcast episode with Decoy, the Great, Lakika, and Ryan. Panoorin nyo lahat yan. Super solid. Mapapakinggan nyo rin yan sa Spotify, Anchor FM, Google Podcast, Apple Music, sa lahat ng streaming platforms. And syempre, dito sa YouTube channel ko. Kung hindi pa kayo napag-subscribe, subscribe na kayo. I-hit nyo yung notification bell, i-like nyo tong video, i-share nyo, pakita nyo sa mga kaibigan nyo, pakita nyo sa parents nyo, pakita nyo sa siblings nyo, pakita nyo sa family and friends nyo. And guys, follow nyo ako sa social media ko. Dito sa Facebook, DOUGBROCK TV. Dito sa Instagram, dito sa Twitter, DOUGBROCK_. Okay? Susuot na to ni Virgil. Pero bago ang lahat, huwag nyo kalimutan, keep on winning guys. Let's go! What is up, cyberspace? Maraming maraming salamat sa panonood dito sa DOUGBROCK TV, itong episodes ng Merch Library. Gaya ng sabi ko, every 5 episode, pwede kayong manalo gamit ang raffle namin. Paano nga ba sumali sa raffle? Sobrang dali lang. Ang kailangan nyo lang gawin, mag-subscribe dito sa channel ko, DOUGBROCK TV. Tapos, i-print screen nyo, or picturean nyo, or videohan nyo habang pinapanood itong mga content ko. Okay? Pwede yan sa cellphone, pwede yan sa laptop, pwede yan sa tablet, pwede yan sa PC, pwede yan sa TV. Kahit saan pa yan, may projector kayo, pwede rin doon. Basta, follow nyo ako sa Twitter at Instagram, DOUGBROCK_. At i-post nyo to sa Instagram Stories. Make sure na naka-public yung profile nyo para makita ko at ma-repost ko kayo. Okay? Pag na-repost ko kayo, that means that's one entry of joining the raffle. Mamimigay tayo in this raffle ng Magnus Clothing. Shoutouts sa Nave Locals at shoutouts kay Kuya Lens Tamirasol para dito. Sobrang gandang Magnus shirt, guys. This is a very nice shirt, very comfy. Mamimigay tayo nito. All you have to do, follow me, subscribe to me, and repost this story this content, and tag nyo ako sa Instagram, at yun na. Yun ang entry nyo para manalo ng isang shirt. Again, maraming maraming salamat sa panonood. Guys, marami pa akong nire-review. Next video na tayo. Let's go!